Yeah, we saw that exhaustion after the race. Something else we saw, it appeared some tempers flaring between Alex Bowman and Bubba Wallace, showing you what was happening after the race is Alex Bowman catching his breath.
And I think we have to go back to the chicane move where Alex basically spun Bubba out, and Bubba didn't appreciate it, and he came over and, I mean, you can't hit a man when he's sitting on the ground, so you just throw water on him. I guess that's what you do. You know what I mean? But there were tempers, and there's going to be tempers in races like this. You see right here, Alex runs up on him. Bubba is a little bit slower here at this point in time. He bumps him a couple of times, but then as they start off the corner, he just hooks him and turns him the wrong way. And, I mean, it's when you see it from this angle, and listen, this is my dad's car, but I would defend this. I don't defend this move at all because it looks like almost that he turned left on him a little bit and spun him up the racetrack. So Bubba had a right to be mad. At the same time, I think this guy has a little bit of a right to be upset because he's trying to run his way back into the race. He's a playoff contender, and you see it right there. He just hooks him.
Yeah, I mean, yeah, these things are going to happen. I mean, this is a competitive business. We've seen it for years and many years. And, you know, it's one of the things, I'm not saying that what Alex did there was the right way to do things, but he felt like he had been held up. He was trying to move forward. And, you know, that's one of the things that made this sport popular.